must fight anyone who interferes with the glory of God.